Toughness. Where that Oathbreaker is holding my crew. Have a look soon. Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Zag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Thank you.
shirtless warriors crawl through Ava's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. Longhouse. My crew should be inside. What do you see? Should be an opening in the roof.
Worm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Then no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Thank you.
bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh. Yes, of course.
Wolfkissed. You have even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
It's about time!
Stop yapping and start rowing!
For the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Setting up an outpost on that island.
Cut his men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Drop the scale, dude! Aid me. Be my eyes.
You there! You look like you could handle yourself in a fight. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you? Make way for Eivor, the terror of the Western Shores!
Yeah.